Now we have information just in the newsroom today. Charleston police have arrested a teenager after a shooting near the College of Charleston.
That's right. The shooting happened on Wednesday on Wilson Street, leading to officials releasing a warning to the campus.
According to the Charleston Police Department, 18-year-old Joseph Tolbert was arrested and charged with one count of attempted murder. He is currently being held at the Alcana Detention Center.